The Obama administration is offering to pay the legal expenses that defense contractors may face if they do not send out layoff notices on time. Why? The layoff notices will come out within a day or so of the election. Not exactly what Obama and his supporters would like to see. And just where does this money come from? Obama's stash, which is your taxes, of course. Sorta like the Obama phone.